Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking to you guys about some beauty products that I've learned that I love as a college student. Now being in college, I've definitely found that I don't really have a lot of time to do like a full-on makeup routine and all that good stuff. And sometimes I'm definitely running late, but I also don't want to look like garbage whenever I'm going to class. So these are just some things that I found last year that really helped me. So I hope that these things can help you guys out. So the first product that I have is actually dry shampoo. Now, walking around on campus all the time, I get very sweaty. Might be TMI, but I do. Here we are. So I just get very sweaty. My hair gets really greasy really fast, but I don't always have time to like do a full shower and like fully like wash my hair and everything. So having this definitely helps whenever I'm like in a rush, which I am in a rush constantly. So I use the Batiste Instant Hair Refresh Dry Shampoo. I use the scent Sassy and Daring. So yeah, I really, really like this dry shampoo. Honestly, any dry shampoo works. This is just one that I found that works for me and is pretty inexpensive. So whenever college students are balling on a budget, this is definitely the way to go. I really like this. You can get this at Ulta, Target, like any drugstore pretty much. But yes, I really like this, especially when I'm in a rush. So the next item that I have actually isn't really a beauty item, but it kind of just goes with the dry shampoo if you don't even have time to like use dry shampoo. I would wear hats a lot, so this is something that I definitely found very helpful. Because honestly, like when you're in college, you really just don't realize like how little time you have, and honestly just like how lazy you get just because you're so tired from going all the time. So I found that hats really worked for me because, like I said, my hair is really, really greasy, and this just kind of covers it, and it also makes you look like cute. So you obviously can wear any hat. The hat that I wear a lot is just like one from my school. So yeah, I definitely recommend getting some hats. So the next thing that I have for you guys is a good deodorant. Now, like I said, I'm walking around constantly, and I'm sure like most college students are walking around their campuses constantly, so getting a good deodorant is definitely going to be very essential because you don't want to be stinking up the place. So getting a good deodorant that you like, that works well, is important. It took me forever to find like a good deodorant because, like I said, guys, I sweat, so I need like a good deodorant, and this is the one that I found that works for me. It's the Degree Motion Sense Fresh Energy, something or other. Whatever deodorant works for you, it's definitely very essential. It might be a good idea to throw this in your backpack. Just definitely a good idea of something that you need to get. So to go along with smelling nice and fresh, I really like wearing perfume every day. Now you obviously don't have to get like a super nice perfume. You can just get like a simple like body spray just to help yourself kind of smell a little bit nicer, because especially like in the fall, like the beginning of the school year, it's hot from the summer. So you're gonna be stinking up the place a little bit, and we don't really want that. So my favorite perfume is the Prada Candy perfume. Obviously, you don't need to get this specific perfume. I'm just sharing with you guys my favorite. So I wear this pretty much every single day, and I actually have like a rollerball size of it. This one's almost out. But what I'll do is I'll spray this on like in the morning before I go to class, and then like throughout the day, I'll just put this in my backpack, and in case if I'm smelling myself a little bit, I'll just put on like some extra deodorant and like this rollerball perfume. It's just really handy because I personally don't want to be that person that everyone's like, who's smelling bad right now. I don't want that to be me. So this is just a little tip for you guys. So if you don't wear perfume, you definitely don't need to, but if this might help you get started to wearing it. I personally love it. I love smelling like the perfume on me. So that's another tip for you guys. So going on into some more makeup items, I definitely found that I didn't really necessarily have a lot of time to do full on makeup, so I kind of just did something really quick and fast. And something that I knew that I could not go without is concealer. So finding a concealer that you really like, that just covers something up super quick, doesn't take a lot of hassle, I think is very important. So the one that I like personally is the Tarte Shape Tape. I'm sure you guys have heard about this a lot. If you haven't, it's a great concealer. I use it under my eyes and like on some blemishes. This just kind of helps you look more awake. It doesn't take a lot of hassle, a lot of fuss. I just put some under my eyes, and then I just dab with a beauty blender or like even with my fingers if I'm really in like a rush. This does not take a lot, and it just really helps you like look more awake even though you might not be. So the next makeup item that I have is a blush. Now, like I said, you're not going to have a lot of time to put on a bunch of makeup. So these are kind of the things that I'm like, if I just need to help myself look a little bit better but I don't have a lot of time, these are the items that I would use like immediately without a doubt. And blush is definitely one of them. Blush just helps you look more awake, more lively, more happy, especially when you're on your period, ladies. you get very washed out. So I know that might be a little bit TMI, but it happens to all of us. It's not a big deal, but just like throwing on a little bit of blush helps you look more awake. Again, even if you're not kind of wanting to give off the effect that you are, I definitely recommend a blush. This is just the blush that I really like to use. It's like a Tarte Amazonian Clay blush. This is in Dazzled. Now, these don't swatch really well, but they go on the skin beautifully. So that's why I like this one. It's very natural and it doesn't take a lot, so super effortless. Something that I think makes a huge difference is mascara. Now, I don't really like to take a lot of time on my mascara, so I just want something super easy, super quick, and that just looks nice. So I actually use two, but they work really well together. If I were to just use one, I would use this one, and this is the L'Oreal Voluminous Lash Paradise Mascara. I'm sure you guys have seen this one before, but this just looks like this. It's kind of like the Too Faced mascara, if you guys have heard of that. But I personally really, really like this mascara. It just helps lengthen my lashes and it just makes me look more awake. Yeah, I just really like this formula a lot. Super cheap, super inexpensive. But then whenever I want myself to like look a little bit more, even more awake, I like to use this mascara, which is the CoverGirl Supersizer Big Curl Mascara. This has a really like beastie wand, if you guys can see that. So it's super big, super thick. But if you kind of don't like clumpier lashes, I wouldn't necessarily recommend this one. But I like that effect just because it's faster. So yeah, like I don't put a lot of this on so it doesn't get super clumpy, but like having it be more clumpy in the beginning just puts the mascara on faster. And like I said, I don't have a lot of time. So yes, I love these two mascaras. So the last item that I have for you guys is actually lip gloss. Now you can use obviously whatever lip gloss that you want, but I like lip gloss personally because it's moisturizing, so it's not gonna dry out your lips like a liquid lip or any kind of lipstick or anything like that. It's super easy. All you do is swipe it on your lips and then you're good to go. It helps you look just like a little bit more fresh, adds a little bit more something. I always say like when in doubt, just throw on some mascara and lip gloss. So this one is my personal favorite, and this is the Fenty Beauty lip gloss. Now this one is not drugstore. This one I got at Sephora and is a little bit pricier, but obviously there are many, many, many lip glosses at the drugstore that you can use, or just like use your favorite one. I personally recommend just throwing this in your backpack or in your purse or wherever, just for on the go, just because it's so nice and it's so easy and it just really adds a lot to your look. So lip gloss for sure. So that was it for the beauty products that I found this year that I really needed and were kind of just super fast and an easy way to help myself look a little bit more prepared for the day. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and leave a like down below and comment some video suggestions that you have for me. So like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I will see y'all in my next one. Bye y'all!